Nine officers are investigating an early morning burglary of a Metro store along East Pikes Peak Avenue. Police say two suspects had broken down the front door, taken several items, and then took off. Both of those suspects were tracked down and arrested, and the stolen items were returned to the business.
Okay, passed by unanimous vote. Thank you.
The Canyon City City Council.